scenario. Organizations evolve from time to time, and they consider, amongst others, insourcing, outsourcing, you know, centralization versus decentralization, and so on and so forth. And I can go on about the fact that outsourcing so far has been about cleaning services and security people, which are black people. I would want to insource those people at the moment because their children would benefit from a SARS bursary system.
But talking about IT restructuring,
ma'am, can you give me protection from yourself?
But we're talking IT restructuring.